ngizothanda ukuthi ngubingelele ngiphinde futhi ngikwamukele khona la ku Big Space. Uma nje ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngezebhola la khona la eMzansi, ungakhohlwa emukela ukuthi usubscribe kule channel and uphinde phela uclick bell for ma notification. Sengiphinde yabuya futhi emukela nezebhola la khona la eMzansi, indaba ezenzakala lapho ku PSL njengoba sazi ukuthi window lisavuliwe and i-season iyavulwa ke namhlanje. Hlala nami emukela ubuke le video ngizele nazo ke indaba etrendayo ku PSL. So if it did namhlanje emkhulu ngizoqala ngendaba ke thinto Orlando Pirates. I-Pirates igcina ivezile inumber zamajezi abadlali njengoba ayezoqala isizini entsha and njengoba futhi Pirates isayine ke abadlali abasha. Ngizokudlala emkhulu i-video clip uyibonele ama player Pirates inumber zawo ke njengoba ke besayine nama player amasha. Ngizwele phambili mbweni indaba ayithinta iSundowns neKaizer Chiefs. Kunendaba ayilive ezo iPSL ukuthi igame iSundowns neKaizer Chiefs ezodlala ngeyi-9 bathike izodlala eLucas Masters Moripe Stadium. Ngikhulumile ngendaba yaseLoftus ukuthi iLoftus iyarenovatewa and igame ekuthiwa izodlala eMbombela kodwa ke iSundowns ekuthiwa inqabile yathi yona ifuna ukudlala ekhaya endaweni ila kunama fans ayo. So igame yawo iSundowns neKaizer Chiefs izodlala endaweni ekuthiwa iAtredville khona ke ePitoli. Ngiyathemba ukuthi mbuke nje manje kusuna because yati ngine indaba kade itrend kakhulu ukuthi igame imuvele eMbombela jikijiki nakhuwe sekuthiwa igame izodlala ke Atredville khona-ke eLucas Masters Moripe Stadium, isitediyami-ke sijwayele ukudlala iSuper Sports United. Ngidlwele phambili mbukeli yewo indaba ayithinta umdlali ade edlala iStellenbosch u-Olwethu Makhanya ugcine-ke kuvezile ukuthi ingani-ke egcine alijoyinanga iqembu layo iSundowns and futhi nalo iqembu leKaizer Chiefs. So Makhanya ungenye amaplaye ade-linked naye iKaizer Chiefs futhi kade-linked nayo-ke iSundowns kodwa-ke ugcine ujoyina i-league yase-USA ibizwa kuthiwa i-Major League Soccer. So Makhanya ade ne-interview nama-journalist lade mbuza khona ukuthi ingane ngayanga kwi-Chiefs or ingane ngayanga kwi-Sundowns, ubeke sephendula-ke leyo mbuzo ade beyibuzile uthi iSundowns ayifuna ukumsayina kodwa inkinga yayi-1 ukuthi-ke izomsayina maseke imlona back kusoke iStellenbosch FC of which yena uthi wayengahambisani-ke nakho lokho, ingakho-ke akhethe ungayithathi-ke leyo deal yayo-ke iSundowns. I-situation yayo embukela iSundowns iyahlekisa ukuthi-ke ayifuna ukumsayina maseke imlona back, leyo nto-ke vela ingayenzi sense even nami ngangizonqaba if ngangowuyena cause ke lento izomhlupha izomlimitha even noma athiwa khona amaqembu afuna ukumsayina ngeze khona ukumsayina cause Sundowns izobeke vele improtectile ngokuthi ke bane deal yena ke naye iSundowns. So wachuza ke into eright ukuthi kambe yodlale kwi Major League Soccer yakhona ke US yojoin noma ilule yojoin no Messi ekhona ke naye ukudlala ibhola la lephesheya, maybe ke uzobuya ke somdlali impela omkantshubomvu khona la eSouth Africa play usamncane. I think that's why iSundowns ayifuna ukumsayina maseke imlona back zike bayazi ukuthi usamncane and kunethalente, wathatha-ke i-decision e-right lapho ukuthi-ke engayi-choose iSundowns. Uphinde futhi waveza ukuthi kwenzakalani ngayo iKaizer Chiefs uthi naye iKaizer Chiefs wayekhuluma-ke nayo kodwa ngenkathi-ke isizini isavuliwe inkathi-ke kusadlalwa uthi-ke bebhizi ekhuluma naye iKaizer Chiefs kodwa iKaizer Chiefs kuthema kuphela-ke isizini isivaliwe kusizini iwindi selivuliwe uthi-ke ayibuyelanga back kuyena ayibanga-ke samkhulumisa uthi wayelokhu ebhizi-ke elindile lutho iKaizer Chiefs. So uthi akazi-ke even namanje ukuthi ingane iKaizer Chiefs singabuye kumele angabheke kuyena ekubeni ke babekhulume kahle ngenkathi ke isizini isavuliwe. So nami ke mbuyele indaba yeKaizer Chiefs yangidida cause yemaningi amaplay Kaizer Chiefs impela ekubuye ngathi ke inokgive up kuwona. If nje ulandelela amaplay amaningi ade linked na iKaizer Chiefs amaningi impela ke swaluzile. Ngikhumbula nje kahle indaba yakhe uMendieta, iKaizer Chiefs yamyeka kuMendieta, iSundowns yaze yafika ke yamthatha and baningi nje impela even nabo ke laba okhaphinga okhaphinga Kaizer Chiefs bengimele yabi imsayinile nje kahle kahle kodwa iKaizer Chiefs ivele yarelaxa iPirates yamthatha. So nje angazi ukuthi kwenzakala lapha kwiScouts hayi Kaizer Chiefs nayo kwi-management mebonake bayazi kodwa ke asisamukeleke lokho esinakho lama player abawathengile and veleke futhi basazoeda ngoba ke nje iwindi lisavuliwe. Ndlule phambili mbukeli ngewindaba ethinta umdlalo weKaizer Chiefs uPulemodi. Sekunendaba ke la ezibuhlungu ereportiwe ukuthi uPulemodi ngeze khona ukudlala igame ezodlala Sunday yayo iKaizer Chiefs neChippa United ezodlala eMoses Mabhida igame ke yokuvula yona iDStv Premiership. So indaba ezibuhlungu impela lezi for yena uPulemodi kuthiwa ke udlwele uma wakhe emhlabeni so uzophazamiseka ke uzomele ke attend izinto zasekhaya ngoba ke uma wakhe udlulile emhlabeni. Into enzima le mbuyele ukudlula uma wakho emhlabeni into nje enzima impela ngiyathemba ukuthi abanye benu maybe ke baye ba experience before so nje impela into enzima. So uPulemodi le situation abhene nayo nje manje inzima and futhi ke izoma affect even ne game lezo dlala nge 9 August kuzoba nzima ke for yena ukuthi edlale cause ukudlulela umzali into ke enzima ngempela. So sithiyakalale ngokuthula uma wakhe ke na uPulemodi. Ndlule phambili mbweni yeyindaba ayithinta iMorocco Swallows iswayiswayi bagcine belivezile ijezi labo elisha abazodlala ngalo ke kule season entsha ezoqala. Khumbula ukuthi iswayiswayi bashintsha ke isponsor abanesponsor esisha isponsor sayo iDrip. IDrip ke idume khona la eSouth Africa ilebuli yakhona nje la eMzansi. So abantu abaningi baba surprised ye that time bethola ukuthi ke iDrip izoxhasa yona ke iSwallows. So selibonaka ijezi babuyela ijezi ke lihle leli lihle nje impela mina ngiyalithanda kodwa wena ungakhomenta ungitshethe ucabangani ngalo ke leli jezi. Ngikhumbula ukuthi iswayiswayi banokhoja umusha uSteve Gompela baphetho andile jal nje. So kuningi okusazokwenza lapha kwiSwallows silindele impela ukuthi sibabone ukuthi ahlahlezi ikhiphani basiphatheleni njengoba ke luningi ushintsho abalenzile lapha kwi-team yabo. Ndlule phambili mbuyeli ngewindaba ke ithinta umdlalo wakhona la eSouth Africa uphinde futhi edlale overseas uLuda Sign umdlali ke esimazi kakhulu lapha kwiBafana Bafana ke wadlala kwiBafana Bafana before if ukhumbula kahle and yilo mdlali lokho trend kakhulu indaba yakhe nayo iKaizer Chiefs cause ke wavela ke before ukuthi ke ulinked nayo ke iKaizer Chiefs. Amasosi aveza ukuthi uLuda Sign umile kwi-trainer neqembu lasePortugal elibizwa ukuthiwa ke iTravers FC. Kuvele ukuthi lo mdlali yade kuyilone ngoba ke elapha kwiPortugal kahle yahleka iqembu lakhe iqembu laseDenmark elalimthengile laseke liyamlona kwi-team yakhona ke ePortugal. Amasosa reports ukuthi usenesikhathi eside ke na uLuda agcina ke ukutraina nalo iqembu lasePortugal and baveza ukuthi ke the reason ayeka lapha ukutraina neqembu lasePortugal ingenxa ke yenkontileka yakhe. Babeke sibeveza ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs ingenye ke ama-team ebesinesikhathi eside yaqala ukukhuluma nayo uLuda Sign and kuvelile lapha kwisosi ukuthi agent yakhe uLuda Sign ibiseveza ukuthi uLuda Sign wathi yena ufuna ukuqhubeka dlale overseas kodwa masikhona isidingo sokuthezela eSouth Africa uzoza. So sinjalo imbuli story sakhe uLuda Sign nayo iKaizer Chiefs agent yakhe ke uLuda Sign ayikhuluma ngayo lapha into ecacile iveza ukuthi ke uLuda Sign uthi ufuna ukuqhubeka edlale eEurope kodwa ke futhi uthi uzoza kungenzeka eze South Africa uma sikhona isidingo. So nje ke lento eyishilo kahlahle iya confuse kushuthi ke solindela ke uKaizer Chiefs ukuthi ke yenze imizamo cause uLuda Sign uyi striker and futhi ke uLuda Sign understanda kangcono umolefensike nifunde manje uLuda Sign akanayo ke iteam le eEurope. So nje solindelayo amakhamba isikhathi ukuthi kahlahle iKaizer Chiefs ngabe izogcina imsayinile na andike vele iwindi lisavuliwe ndisakhona impela isikhathi and khumbula ukuthi iKaizer Chiefs nje manje ibhizi ke ifuna istriker sithembe ukuthi bazomsayina ke yena uLuda Sign. Ngivala lapha embuyeli indaba zedisk khona leMzansi ngizophindaye futhi ngiye nezinye eTrendayo lapha uPSL cethi ungakhohlwa ukuthi ulike and usubscribe ngawusubscribe ngithi ke nje mbuyeli danke ngiyazibongela.